Can we kill him when he steps there? Like a true assassin would. 3, 2, 1, dead! Hello, Rockill here, welcome back to another video of Dishonored. Last time we got a superpower and ready up for the next mission, but we never did that next mission because we ran out of time. Let's check the time right now. 8 p.m. and let's just see
it'll be a rough
what
trip.
We're gonna do.
Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left.
The
city
watch
still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints.
That looks really like Half-Life wall.
Ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the city watch is gang territory.
Mm-hmm.
And there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts.
Who's Granny Rags?
I don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
No, wasn't paying attention that much, but I guess you're talking about like three factions. That's mine, thank you very much. So I do this alone while you... Okay, now we're gonna do actually some action. What's the button? Is it tap? Oh, it's this one to use. The power of teleportation. Hey.
Hey!
What is it?
I think that last one was moving. Nasty
what?
Furry Phil. Yeah, the little one.
Not
yeah,
possible.
Just keep moving.
I expected them myself. Keep working.
Yeah. No.
Ain't moving no more.
Stay there. Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Good.
Okay, I guess. Is that an enemy or not? Is it an enemy or not? I cannot tell, so I'm gonna leave them be for now and just move on.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
Okay, those are just normal people.
This is the Lord Regent speaking. Is with regret that
so I cannot go there. Didn't see nothing.
Arbus and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state.
Okay.
And are empowered.
I need to go there.
Order whenever and wherever necessary.
What the hell?
We owe our thanks to high
why can I carry this?
For the
wait, what? I can use this for other things. You can get past this wall of light in a number of ways. Kill the with the rats, I guess. Use the thingy at the door. I'm here, or jumping across.
Generous loan of their services.
That's right there. Well, didn't want to do that, so. No rats! What? I missed! Okay, over the wall I go.
Oh, I'll find you.
Okay, that worked to my advantage. Go rats, get him! I don't have the rats ability.
Check everywhere.
Okay, so let's crouch so it'll be more sneaky like. Okay. F. Go to the. Is this first thing? Let's just go in. Okay, so it's an open world thingy with a lot of loading screens. Dr. Glenn, I forgot. Am I supposed to save him or not? I totally forgot. There's some maids.
Wait, did you touch the door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Then you have to scrub. The rats get their vital essences everywhere, the doctor said.
Vital essences? Does that mean guts?
I think so. So your hands need scrubbing. You're unclean.
Unclean? That's nonsense. Can't we just...
No, I told you.
Seal up.
Rubbing alcohol or white vinegar?
All right, all right. What is he doing there all day? Ambrose says he breeds rats that carry the plague.
Your friends are ignorant. The doctor is a brilliant man.
Hmm. Iyer's new elixir is twice as good against the
plague. I don't understand how Galvani can admire Sokolov.
Can I pass them?
I hear tell he's a beast. A superstitious fool.
If I did this.
Prostitutes and he does in the laboratory.
Is this what it's going to be like when we're married? It is, isn't it? I hope not.
Okay, that worked.
I don't have the endurance for it.
Okay. Is he gonna move? Is she coming downstairs? I think she is. Okay. Let's turn around. God dang it. Ah, damn it. Bang, bang, bang. Ooh, ha-ya, ya. Ha-ya, ya. Sheesh, between his head. Go to Claire's... I don't know what I just did. I'm so confused. So... Clavers, is that her husband? Journal. Let's check the journal. So none of the above here. You're not gonna see me. Is there a way to go around here, or is that just disable it? It's two guys.
Well, is it on? What's it look like? Blow off, Hayburn. Go on, toss the damn rat already.
Okay. Okay, he's... And here? Is that what will happen to me? Assassin kill! Okay, let's disable this. I think I just take that out. And then I can throw it or F to drop it. Okay, I can drop it. I don't have to throw it. So I need to go somewhere there. But I'm gonna get surrounded. Unless if I teleport. So nothing.
Got
him. God dang it! Never goes my way! Okay, so... Okay, what is here? Why?
Cold as a whaler's gaff hand. 50 years old, at least. This guy fought...
Is that the guy?
Forget his old ass. I can't even remember the Empress.
Okay, now those are enemies. What if I just run? Like, so, ha! You lost me. I guess they didn't. I know I can block and stuff, I just forgot what button it is. And it's left. R. Okay, F open. Okay, finally. Sheesh. Oh my god, this is a nightmare to do. Okay, 15 minutes in. And I barely did anything. That guy's alone.
I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true?
Oh.
Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it?
Hello there, my friend.
What a sight you are in that mask. Yep. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help.
Good.
Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the void. I'll buy you 100 drinks.
Talk.
Poor circulation, and I seem to have forgotten my mittens, so I'd appreciate.
There you go.
Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo.
No problem.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. Mm-hmm. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick.
Roger
once
that.
It's done, search his body for the journal. Mm-hmm. His notorious black book.
This is the strategist, I will assume.
Get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you can use that to your advantage.
Yes.
All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits.
Roger that.
If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer.
Okay.
May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
What is this? Nothing. Okay, have fun. Don't mind me, I'm gonna assassinate everyone as usual. How do I go around here? Dang it. Door. Open sesame. Can I teleport through? Dang it. Parkour. That was a thing I could use.
I was just reading in the archive about the heretic's brand.
Uh-huh.
Have you ever seen the ritual? I've never seen the heretic's brand used.
No. Okay, so I need to get there.
Occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say?
The brand those are is different guys, I believe. Overseer,
or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out of the
aha! Abilities be like.
The seven strictures.
Oh, I need to go there.
Worry about such matters.
I will, brother.
Pick that up.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
No.
Indeed, I believe so.
Please then get in here.
Someone's down.
A body.
Someone will pay for this.
Abilities.
Probably rats into everything.
Okay. Come here, yes. You know you want to. Come on, come out. You can do it. I don't think he's going out.
Someone's down. A body. Someone will pay for this.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Yes, if you can find me that is.
Damn! Someone's been killed. Oh.
Okay, I will take that. That works. Assassination complete. What is this? A spring trap can be attached to any surface, blah blah. I'm probably never gonna use it. But if it works, it works. I don't really want to read anymore because I don't know if I should read. I was managed to go through. There are many pathways through your mission. Front street, always win windows, rat tunnels, roof rots, and water exchange, and what blah 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 blah. Give me my dash ability. My favorite to use. So I need to go there somehow. There's a way to go on that ledge, I will assume. But there's many, many ledges around.
Quiet night, is it? Not on bottles.
What I hear is true.
I hear guards can't even walk through at night.
I think I need to go up there. get up there. I need to get up there somehow. Question is, how do I get up there? There's two missions, one there and one there. So, did I come here for no reason? These are for rats that I don't have that ability. Go up down here.
I don't see Campbell's journal anywhere, brother. This is folly, I tell you. If he catches us in here, I've told you 100 times.
Okay, there's some rebellion happening. Aha, so I can come up here. Come look at here. Can I just enter? Ah, well, I guess I'm going sword killing. Okay. I guess that's the person I need to save. Yes, I'm here. Kill. I can steal from him. I will take that, thank you. Okay. There's one up there and down there. Okay. Coming to get you. Sink. Shank shank before you get to the door. Okay. Almost there. That's a door. Is there a guy there? Aha, no evidence. The door, okay, I didn't smash that, but okay. I think there's a guy there. Okay, I'm Gucci. Let's get in here. Let's close the door.
I hear the watch is having trouble holding the side street.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all it is.
Good, good. And your niece, Kalisk.
Combine the glasses poison. Spill the glass. Walkway, spill the glass.
I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Kalisk is a resourceful one. Found a safe place to hold up.
So I'm gonna leave, cause they're gonna survive, cause that's what they said.
When did you get caught in the lockdown last night?
6 hours. Search the place top to bottom, and nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free.
Of course we didn't find anything.
Back to the beginning.
It was back Martin's to beginning.
To break him out of Coldridge prison.
That's what I need.
But why Corvo? The one man feared throughout the Empire. He's as bloody-minded as they say. Left a trail of bodies.
And the way he dodged the axe, we can't rule out black magic.
Haha!
Yes, but...
Okay, the heretic's brain is reserved for others who have committed heinous acts against the Order, but have not broken codes that would otherwise result in exhumation. Not contact, aid, or shelter can be given to one bearing the raid that prison is forevermore unwelcome to the Abbey and its effects. When used, the brain is applied to the forehead so all can see the sins of the recipient. The chemical compound acts immediately, scaring the heretic of the maid of life. The interrogation room here at the office of the High Overseas and stands ready for braining rituals. Should the need arise, the exception must be strapped into the interrogation chair in the resolution. Basically, I learned nothing that I wanted to learn.
The trail goes to Martin, but Martin knows.
So now what's my job?
Everywhere.
I just leave now? Okay, through the windows it is.
No!
Okay. I believe I leave, yes. The slip journal. We saved all of those guys. Oh my god, that don't make me read stuff. I think I did everything. Okay. Tea is to drink that, okay. The more you know. But we did it. The only thing I didn't
Attention
talk to the...
citizens, following direct contact with an
we didn't talk to that miss or whatever. But it's not a must. Okay. Let's go back and see if that's actually it or do I need to... Holger Squirrer. God dang it, I still need to do something else. Here we go. Okay, so I have to be here.
The servants must have been in here. Let me see.
There's another help bar thing there. Under the chair.
No. Ah, here we are. Now if you
I could have says
men will come get you when we're finished.
Keep kill high versus wait for the commander to get in there.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Okay.
Oh, I agree, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
What on... Who's been in here? I owe you an apology, Captain. This is hardly the hospitality I planned for you.
Hmm.
Well, time to do this the hard way.
What was that, Campbell?
Never mind. It's a stroke of luck for you, Captain.
So I need to kill him, yes?
Forced to break out the real vintage. Leave the men here. Or we'll have to share with all of them.
Very well, Campbell. As long as we get this little dispute settled.
So I have to kill him or not? Jay, let me... We'll check. Kill the overcom... Okay. And kill him when he steps there. Like a true assassin would. 3, 2, 1, dead! Well, that didn't work as planned.
Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is
okay,
now
he's
in effect.
Saved.
Report to your stations and execute
and
now
we're
intruders
finished.
On site.
Okay, so now we did everything, I will assume. Inform color captain. Okay, now we did it. Now we can leave. Let's double check the J. Take the block mage journal from high overseas captain. Shift. If I do that, is it gonna show me where that is? Aha. Uh-huh. So this is how this works. Okay.
Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown
okay.
is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute
Damn, that's
any
super duper loud.
Site.
How do I go down there? I'm just going up now. Okay, let's go there out. Think maybe I can go down there. All of this body's dead there. Uh-huh.
Attention!
Oh,
this
journal.
Facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
Okay, so now to some of the bottom men. Don't see me. And go to the yard. Stay in. Go to the yard. Okay. We're doing this. We are overextending my video, but oh well. We need to do this. Hard way or the easy way. Is he coming in here? Nope. Can I teleport behind him and murder him? Okay, that works. So now I just need to leave, maybe? I think they found me.
No, it's just a little cough. I'm fine. I feel completely fine.
Okay, no, I think I'm leaving now.
Probably rust into everything.
Okay. And that's it, I guess.
Is that you?
Yes. It is me. Did I do it? I did it. I think. I'll take that, all the money.
Hey,
I did
Corvo.
It. Yes?
It's Samuel. I'm here.
Yes, hello.
From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready to go?
I'm ready to go. Yes.
Okay, let's go.
I think I could have done way more, like talk to the lady and stuff like that. Now at least I know how to select every single mission. Like, I guess I could have talked to the lady. Oh, there's a lot of collect. There are 7 of them? I've totally forgot about the heart. Dang it. Oh well. Let's just continue. So that's gonna be it for the video. I extended way too long. That was a weird mission. At least now we know how to use the journal properly. So yeah. Thank you for... hiccups, sheesh. Thank you for watching, hopefully you enjoy, and see you next video. Bye! I probably should have done all of the missions.